What's good, video pros? So I recently uploaded a video on how to upscale 720p to 4k or ultra hd, and it's received a lot of likes and comments. There were two comments though that kind of stood out to me, and they were telling me about this new feature that DaVinci Resolve has. I'm using DaVinci Resolve Studio 20, the paid version, which is in public beta, and that feature they were talking about was called SuperScale, but now it's called AI SuperScale, and they were telling me that this is a great way to upscale your footage. So I wanted to give it a try. Now, if you haven't already watched the video as far as upscaling 720 to 4K Ultra HD, you can check that out here. I have some 720 footage here that I wanted to upscale using that tool. So here we go. Let's give it a try. We're going to turn it on, AI SuperScale. We have a few options here. I'm going to max it out. I'm going to go all the way to 4x. And then we have sharpness. I'm going to bring that all the way up. And then noise reduction all the way up and see what happens. So we're going to actually go ahead and let it do its work. Look like we have to render. So I'm going to fast forward through this. Okay, let's go ahead and upscale it to about 200%. Hopefully this helps us be able to distinguish if there was any real change. I'm also going to press P on my keyboard. This is with AI on. This looks pretty good. I definitely might be using this in the future to upscale some footage. So let's go out and turn it off. And we're gonna press P on the keyboard again. I mean, I can still see a little bit of the leaf veins, but it's not as sharp and crisp. Well, I would definitely say that it did enhance this video. Let's do a side-by-side comparison and see if we really see the difference. And that's it for this video, y'all. Remember to capture those moments and do the best with what you have. Till next video, please like, share, subscribe, and turn the notification button on.